divide. No fear of what's to come. Just hold me close tonight.